One of the things that bring provision and increase our provision, what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, فَقُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيُمْدِدْكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ أَنْهَارًا. He told his people, Nuh, seek Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgiveness. Say, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah. What will happen? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send the rain, which will bring basically the, let your land grow. And He will provide you with wealth and children and jannat, gardens and rivers. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من أكثر الاستغفار جعل الله له من كل هم فرجا ومن كل ضيق مخرجا ورزقه من حيث لا يحتسب. Those who say a lot of astaghfirullah, those who make istighfar a lot, Allah subhanahu, the Prophet said, Allah will bring ease to them from every difficulty that they're going through, and an exit from every situation that they feel that they are stuck in it, and will bring them a provision from where they never expected.